William. Whoever you want to handle this, William, I will follow your lead.
There are three different ordnance control centers on the AUSMERZER. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the ordnance main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
William, I'm in here. William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there.
Hold on. I love you, William. Liam, now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
Be the Odin main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Good to hear you getting close, William.
feel it, General. You are the old and weak. And this is your day of doom.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all, y'all ready to start a revolution?
Let's do this.
Camera 3, truck left for your wide shot.
Stop, Gunther.
Stand by. What?
Look! Stay on the air. Go do what you have to do, darling.
Jesus, it can't be him.
God, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Feeling it, General? Doom is coming.
You're the man. Give it up for the Pine Yachts, man. biggest names we've ever had on this show, the scourge of terrorists everywhere, General Engel! Yeah! Yeah! All right!
Thank
General
you!
Engel!
You're to die!
All right, all right. General, I'm gonna say what's on everybody's mind. Take us through the moment you executed Terror Billy. What was that like for you? It must have been so emotional.
Well, Jimmy, I remember. As I was swinging my saber, I thought to myself, we are safe now. Terror Billy was a terrible threat to everyone's safety. A demon.
This needs to happen up close. For you, Caroline.
That even a demon will fall before the righteous hammer of the right.
Yes! 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 Uh-huh! Yes!
And people of America, I promise you this.
What the hell?
You're dead!
What
I severed your head from your shoulders! Oh. I killed you!
Stuff in your face. Full of bright words. Don't you sit in front of your Nazi television boxes? Just laughing. Laughing all the lies they've been feeding you. Laughing till you're choking. Well, it ends tonight.
Yeah, it ends tonight. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America, tonight, we the free people of the resistance ask you to become one of us.
There's a lie. They're lying. There's a threatening, there's a torturing, there's a killing. They beat you in submission.
They beat you.
They made your very thoughts to cry. But if tonight you gather, speak freely from your heart.
Yes.
Or use one of us.
Right on. And if tonight we see you on the streets with a knife or a brick, or just your clenched fist fighting the powers that be, then you are one of us.
And if for tonight you look down upon your hands and they soaked in the blood of our oppressors, then you is one of us.
If tonight you hold your babies in your arms and swear they'll grow up to be free people, then you are one of us.
Did you forget? They brought this war to our shores!
Yes, sister.
And then they beat us! They murdered us. They executed us. But guess what? Tonight, they also find out that they fucked with the wrong country. My brothers and sisters of the United States of America. When we stand together, ain't nothing and no one can take our country from us. Tonight, they burn. Tonight, you are one of us.